Hello again, people. Up in front of the camera, we have got what appears to be, but it's not, right? It is what looks like a Sangamo S250 time switch, okay? But the thing is, it's not. Okay, so let's have pick the camera up and have a more detailed look. Okay, it looks very much like it, doesn't it? Okay. Got your manual override button there to turn it on and off. This one is a 4-pin base. It's the 4 holes to wire it up. Now this one, see those knockout holes for fixing it into the base? 1, 2, 3. They haven't even been knocked out. So this time switch, I don't think it has ever been used. But the thing is, people, this time switch, I believe, is a discontinued model. You can't get this one anymore. Okay, so let's have a look at the time switch. It's empty. It's not in the base. The mystery continues. It's a 4-pin base once again. There we go. 4-pin base. Okay. So you've got 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then you've got your earth pin. Well, it's like a... How can I word it? It's like a wiper sort of thing. When you push the clock back into the base, the chassis presses up against that, and that's how you get your earth connection. Wiring diagrams in the back. Okay. So, let's have a look at the time switch, this mystery time switch. Which, really speaking, is not a standard Sangamo S250 clock. It does have a synchro motor, this one. Okay. It does have the synchro motor in it. Let's have a look at it. Now what do you notice on that, on the clock face? It says minutes. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. 45, 50, 55, 60. Yes, it is a 60-minute time switch, or 1-hour time switch. Okay, there's the synchro motor on the back there. That's the synchro motor. You see, it's all nice and shiny. I don't think this time switch has ever been used. Now, on that little sticky label there. Sticky label. Let's read it out for you. Okay, it says 200/250 volts, 50 hertz. And then underneath that it just says BHH. So there we go. And that's it. That's all it says on there. I'll see if I can get a zoom on it, but you know what this camera's like for zoom. It's not having it, is it? It's just not having it. Oh, there we go. Just there. There it is. That's what it says on the little label. Now this one, it is full metal workings inside there. Okay. Full metal workings. Now, interestingly, the production date on this one, it does have a production date sticky label stuck on it, if I can find it. There it is. There. And it says on it 1088. Again, I'll see if I can get a zoom in on it for you. If I just put it there. There we go. 10.88. So there it is, people. Now that 10, that can either be October 88, or what it can be is the 10th week. Okay, because I have seen some of these labels stuck on these time switches, and it'll say something like 2289. Now, obviously speaking, there's not 22 months in a year, so I assume that 10 would be the week number. So this was made in the 10th week of 1988. Okay. So there we go. So that was probably March. That was March 1988 that was made. And it's been put inside its case and never been used. As you can see, those knockouts on the back for fixing it to the base, fixing it to the wall, or inside the metal conduit box, they have never been knocked out. So I have got a feeling that this time switch has never been used. So there we go, it's a 60 minute time switch. I do believe that it is a discontinued model and you cannot get them anymore. But of course, you know, if you see them still being manufactured, then yeah, by all means, give me a shout. Okay. So there it is. Oh, model number. I haven't said the model number yet. There's the four pins. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, those two for the motor, and those two for the contact. It's got 20 amp switching capacity. There's the contact. As like any other Sangamo S250 time switch, it has 20 amps of switching capacity. Okay, but model number, let's do the model number. Okay, model number, it is S271.2.71E, and there's the characteristics there, 20 amp, 200 to 250 volts and 50 hertz. I will see if I can get a zoom on that for you. There we go. Okay, so there's the model number. And here it is, people. S271.2.71E. Okay. 60-minute time switch by Sangamo Weston. Well, I don't know about the Weston part. It just says Sangamo Controls on it. Okay. Now, interestingly, this one, if I can find it, there it is. Made in Scotland. Okay, so this one is made in Scotland. It's a Scottish one because Sangamo did also make these in the UK as well. And, well, in England, made in England, and they also had a branch up in Scotland. Port Glasgow, I believe it is. And this one was probably made in that factory. So there we go. Let's put it back in the base to finish. In the base that's not had the knockouts removed from it. And there we go. Let's press it down very carefully so that we do not bend that earthing contact. It's a very stiff base, this one. Mainly because it's brand new. It has never been used. There we go. And put the cover on to finish. And there it is. 60-minute time switch by Sangamo, people. Thanks for watching.